Cole Mayo 49, Daryl Murphy 5M, Danson Cockrell 30. Nathan Frank 88. As we come around for the finish of lap one, there are four 2x2 back there for the front. And lap two, as they are in the lap traffic already. Cole Mayo is moving into third. Marty second, Martin Gibson runs third. Ryan Pigley runs fourth in the 26. Kendra Waddell with some problems on the back stretch. As the leaders come around to complete lap three. Bumper of Colton Perrine as they get into lap traffic some more. They make a sandwich out of 191. And Mayo had to lead. The other lap car caught Mayo. Caution is out. We head back to racing. Halfway mark, flags are out. Ryan Mayo gets it. Big win. Tyler Evans. It is closed in now on the four lap track. And it comes around here. Complete lap eight is Tyler Evans pulled to the infield. To complete lap nine, Cole Mayo, Colt Perrine, Ryan Pigley, Daryl Murphy, Colton Evans. We're going to get the two lap studio sign this time. And Mayo coming up on the last car a little bit too quickly. Got a little bit out of control, spun in the infield and lost. Deckard is out. Mayo comes back to take the checkered flag first. Over Perrine. Lee Daryl Murphy and Coleman Evans will win the final scoring. From the track side,